tell you the truth, man, we was out of our heads. Booze, acid, uppers, downers, you name it, we was out of our heads. We hadn't slept in days. And I think that's why I done what I done, and I didn't man up to Carl, because I could have manned up to him. I could have taken him. But I was out of my head, and Carl's out of his head. And he got that wild look in his eye, and he said, hold down that boy. He said, hold down that boy. I didn't know what he was gonna do. But he had that gun pointed on me for a moment. So I held down that boy. But I ain't killed him. I ain't killed nobody. That's the truth, ma'am. I swear to God, I ain't killed nobody.
Do you remember us?
Remember what? And what's the point? It's about live with a memory.
That is so cruel.
That's the truth.
The truth. And I'm just supposed to sit here idly and let you kill yourself? Is that it?
When I walked from that crash, Isabel, there was one thing that kept me together. One thing. And it was a vision that I can't describe to you, to anyone.
Let me in. Let me be a part of it.
I can't. You weren't there. You didn't go through it. Nothing's gonna change that now. What do? You come in here. You make accusations. You call me a fucking liar. That's one thing, Guinevere. That's one thing. But first, you come in with a basket full of fucking roses. Yeah? Like it's la-di-da, a basket full of fucking sunshine. Like it's gonna be rosy-cozy in here. And underneath it all, you had a fucking dagger. And you got me. Look at me, look at me. You got me.
This is like this look that I absolutely adore. I call it sassy fascist. Sassy fascist.
I feel a little bit boxed in, but it brings some structure. Just to my, notice how I kind of stand upright, and it really kind of brings out the masculinity and
kind of like not like all Hirschstoker Hitler, but like Italian fascism. You know, it's like you still have that structure and that rigor of like, let's fuck shit up and like go dominate people, but let's have some pasta while we're doing it, and let's eat some gnocchi and tiramisu while we're doing it, and have some wonderful parades, like marching along somewhere. I'm on a naval ship, and I got a bunch of sailors on board, and we're gonna have a ruckus. We're gonna have quite a ruckus.
We go directly back to my sleep new surgery, and we christen the new patient's bed with our final fuck. Anna, hey, look at me. Look at me. I know you think I'm deranged for asking. I know you do not want to. I know you think I'm sick for asking, but that is what I'm asking. For all time's sake. Because I am obsessed with you. And I think I won't be able to get over you. Because I think on some small level, you owe me. You owe me for deceiving me so exquisitely. Didn't you? The entire time we were married, you were fucking someone else.
The
There's no translation. There is no translation in English. That's why I dominate here, okay? But I have to have guy on my team, not guy put glass in the wrong drawer. And it's not just, yeah, just little thing, right? It's just little thing, right? But it's big thing. It's big because it shows where your fucking head is. Always. How many times I said, go get the glass, use glass, but put it back in same place. Always, same place. I come up here. I get the stuff. I take it to girl. She's doing shit in my bedroom. I give her a little bit, right? Thinking it's glass. It's fucking crank. It's fucking crank. Then who do I look like?
You're not cowards. You are my people. You're Scotsmen. You're sons of Scotland. And you're good men, and you're free men, and you're brave men who've come here for a singular purpose. To tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they will never take our freedom!
It's much more dramatic if this was like, I mean, you're picturing a big bear cape here. Picture that with a big bear cape, okay?
Your freedom! Just freedom! Just